Well, good evening. This is going to be a lively night, I can tell. We are live on BBC Radio 2, and you can watch the concert on the red button. So, welcome to another Radio 2 in concert. We are at the iconic Radio Theatre here at Broadcasting House in the heart of London. So, over 30 years ago, this band, tonight's band, released their debut album, Hunting High and Low. And they took the UK charts by storm. They retired 6 years ago, but now, 2016, they are back. They have their 10th studio album. It's called Cast and Steel. It's been a long time since they played a venue as small and intimate as this. It's going to be a very special night. Show them how much you love them. It is A-ha!
Please now. Good evening, Britain. Land of giants, home of the Industrial Revolution, purveyor of fine music to the world since forever. It's really good to be back. Thank you for having us. This is the title track from our new album, Cast in Steel. Thank you so much.
Just another day, no matter what they say, are you free?
Thank you, Amelie. Thank you, London. Thank you for coming. It's good to see you. Good to see all of you. It's very scary. No, it's good. It's good. So, yeah. So, we're back in London. Who'd have thunk it? London, pretty much the greatest city in the world. We say that in every city, of course. But, no, seriously, London shaped who we are as a band. It was our home for 12 years, roughly. It shaped who we are as people, more or less. And we're really grateful for the support here in our second home and this wonderful city. It's always a great pleasure to be back. And of course, thank you to our fans and to also to the BBC for giving us this opportunity to be heard or to be able to play to our fans all around the country. So thank you.
So hard to find. Feel something buried under sycamore leaves. Is that somebody screaming? It wasn't me for sure. I lift my head up from an easy pillow, put my feet on the floor, cut my wrist on a bad thought. I head for the door. Outside of the pavement, the dark makes no noise. I can feel the sweat on my lips leaking into my mouth.
Is everybody okay? Want a couple more? All right. Let's do it. Thank you so much. It's been a real pleasure. Thank you very much. Are we going to do one more? And then sadly, that's goodbye for this this wonderful little concert. Well, you know, you can come up to Morton's hotel room later. We'll do it again. Thank you so much. This is goodbye. This is Take On Me.
Atmosphere here at the BBC Radio Theatre. You can watch this to your heart's content on the red button and online as well. One more time here, everyone at the BBC Radio Theatre, show your love, please, for AHA!